What? One in the corner. She's still there. If that's her. Let me hit you in the boob with my hair again. Why is she talking like that? Does keep getting weirder and weirder. Not what I expected. only one who's not acting odd is Natsuki. Although she's acting odd, but not this kind of odd. She seems to be acting odd for a very specific reason. These are just like... Now, Monica's always kind of weird, but Yuri's gotten very different and questionable. This might be some weird boob joke. It's not really that weird. It's about to get weird, though. Make a joke here, but I really think that would be a bad idea. So, jump scare? That was a pretty pitiful jump scare, actually. Still going the same path. Yeah, I think it's forcibly putting me with Yuri. Possibly because I picked the other way, but possibly just because that's what it's gonna do. This isn't a poem. Thank you. Oh, it still is about Monica. Click on anything else. I think I'm pretty much stuck with just horde choice. Okay, well, you know what? Go to hell, Monica. I'm going to the other one. Understand why they thought all my poems about suicide and death were good. Because they're all possessed in some weird way? I'm still not sure. Alright, young. Right now, Yuri. Yeah, I'm pretty close to that too, I think. I mean, you clearly haven't gathered. Just trying to convince people to kill themselves and such. Well, that seems like something you'd write. I think the best choice would be no. Now I'm pretty sure it doesn't matter. was gonna, I'm not gonna have an actual choice. No? No? I'm not scrolling. Really? Kinda figured you wouldn't give me an actual choice, but... Ha! Huh. I didn't want to hit Yuri, but I still hit Yuri. Oh. Of course. You don't actually have a choice. Yeah, of course I picked you. I don't have another choice in this matter, apparently. Once again, she's jumped off the rails and made me wonder. More than that. I kind of gathered that already. Figured as much. Okay, that might be taking it a bit far. Certainly not the part about, you know, crawling inside me. Now, let's think about the last time we said no. Oh my god, I feel like it's not gonna really matter. But that's just a bit much. Okay, where did you get a kitchen knife? I see that one coming, but I feel like the other option would have ended up with her doing that to me. There was no good choice there. I know you're trying to make a point with this garbled text, but does it really have to go on this long? Honestly, you're trying to make a point with it, I know, but you're dragging it out a bit much. Thank you. Yep. Okay, I think you're supposed to do that. But... so... I think this might not... That wouldn't gross you out that much if you're sitting there with a corpse. Okay, so I think it was just like you literally sit through the weekend. Okay, so saving and loading actually probably did nothing. Just that last skip was enough.